Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome from the USA, Brandon Curry.
So here's the question. What has Brandon done in the last 24 hours?
Yeah, because he had to know he's up against, you know, some stiff competition, top heavy, right? I mean, those shoulders and arms and lats, just some serious muscle. I imagine he believes that he can win this contest, Neil.
Brandon, William, Rowley, those were what I would have said the main competitors coming into this show with equal ability to win the show. I feel that yesterday, structurally, just an absolute beautiful art, especially his upper body.
Look at those biceps and lats. He's playing to his strength. You see how he's doing the lunging poses? We were talking about his hamstrings being slight. He's choosing poses to accentuate his strengths, and they're working right now.
You see some feathers starting to develop in the tries as they bow down, but they are just really sweeping like they're almost hamstrings. Those triceps are huge.
Yeah, Brandon is a former Arnold Classic champion. He also won over in New Zealand and in Australia, the Arnold Classic there as well. Was the very first Arnold Classic champion in Brazil. So he's got three of those titles on three different continents, but the one that he's here to get remains to be seen. I'm going to find that out. He's on the way.
I don't think Don Brandon could be any fuller. I think he's got incredible thickness and fullness taking place upstairs. And he's also a great poser as well. He's a great performer. And I feel that, you know, he presents himself what bodybuilding is on stage.
Absolutely. I got to tell you that to a man, Brandon Curry does everything right. I mean, he's got four kids that he's juggling. He spends half the year over in Kuwait sending his checks back home to the family out in Tennessee. And he married a bikini competitor, Brandy Lever, a Hawaiian, with the Sean Ray Classic of that. Throw my little plug in there. But he is very concentrated on one thing, winning the Olympia, taking care of my family. That's a huge thing for him to want to desire to get, and it's right in front of him here tonight.
We are not far off from finding out if he's accomplished that this year with that open seat.
Big delta.
Big.
I feel Brandon's a little bit crisper today. Maybe a little bit crisper, or certainly maybe a little bit fuller.
Well, you weren't with us last night, Neil, but when we walked off, it was hard to see who was going to be separating themselves from the pack. I think Brandon is a better version of what he was last night, and by himself, I crown him Mr. Olympia.
He'd be a great Mr. Olympia as well. He carries himself in a very positive
way. Wow. Yeah, and the thing about it is he's still got to get compared with these guys. But standing alone, I'm much more impressed with him right now than what I've seen previously.
Give it up for Brandon
Curry. And this is where the rubber hits the road in the comparison.